south on Kinross Way toward Highmore Avenue. Turn right onto Highmore Avenue.
Ramp.
the left two lanes to turn left onto the I-5 South ramp, then merge onto I-5 South.